Well, howdy, my fellow Montanans. My name is Wes Jenkins, and I'm asking for your vote to become the Lardy Montana Assistant Treasurer of Anderson County. Being a true red-blooded American born and raised in Lardy, Montana, I know what Anderson County needs in order to prosper well into our next term. I was there when John Grady Jr. threw the winning pass in the state championship football game in 1994. I was the towel boy. I was there when Old Man Johnson's dairy cow walked into the bar on Main Street. I left the gate open. And I was there when our vermiculite mine spewed hundreds of thousands of tons of toxic asbestos dust into the air. I have mesothelioma. You see, I'm just like every other American. I love good ol' American baseball. I love good ol' American hot dogs. And I love hunting for good ol' American white-tailed deer, legally, during our 11-month-long hunting season. Now, many of you may be wondering how a man with such strong Christian values can represent a community as diverse as our little rural paradise. Well, it's simple. I don't care if you believe in a white Jesus, a Chinese Jesus, or a Jewish Jesus, just so long as you believe in Jesus. As Assistant Treasurer of Anderson County, I would be fighting for you. I know you believe Montana is just a small town with very long streets, so I plan on eliminating speeding laws and school zones. I know you believe that our state capital should be moved back to Virginia City and away from the lizard people of Helena. And I know you believe Evel Knievel should be printed on our money. Now, I understand a lot of you might be thinking to yourselves that I'm just the guy from out of town without a driver's license who lives in a dome and rides a customized bicycle everywhere. But I'm more than that. I'm also the guy who petitioned for the Gideon Bible to be placed in every hotel room. I'm the one who tried to have the Fort Peck Dam destroyed in order to flood out the lizard people living below. And I'm the reason that it is a misdemeanor to show movies that depict felonious crimes. You see, I'm fighting for you, and the God-given belief that we should be able to freely shoot the lizard people who are corrupting this great state with their liberal agenda.
This message was paid for by Wes Jenkins, and in no way reflects the views or beliefs of QNBK Country 870 AM or its affiliate stations.